for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
Oh,
boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
How's that for a counter? Counter after counter. Quick exchange of counters there. Shoots a half.
Deconstructing the knee there.
When your number comes up, you have to be ready to go. But you secretly hope it's one of the last ones born.
That's for sure. I mean, I definitely would have won the Royal Rumble in 2012 if I picked number 30.
Oh, goodness.
Well-timed counter on Edge. And responds with a counter of their own. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Uh-oh, Edge from
execution! Able to elude. Oh, nice bulldog.
Wow.
What elevation.
is it going?
What mental strength.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And his son will change the complexion of his match in a major way. The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up. Punch right in the head.
Catches a kick to the face.
Saw that coming from Kushida.
Resulting in the initial
being eliminated.
Solid damage inflicted.
Single arm on the suplex. And throwing away the attack. Suplex. He's got the answer for that one.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. That could have ended very badly. Extremely fortunate to not have been eliminated there. And he's able to catch it.
side you do not want to see at this point in the match.
What's he concocting?
Returning to the ring.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Stomping down. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Right to the leg.
Cena sizing him up. Pulled right back in. Side slam.
Ooh.
Lining up. Reigns. Opportunities like this rarely open up. Cena.
Oh, the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
There goes Cena into a replay.
John Cena has been eliminated.
And out of the ring he goes. Elimination! He's going to WrestleMania!
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner. The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.